these suits, you will not believe what they are made of. Look at that. You know what they're made of?
I'm gonna guess by all the soda bottles, they're probably recycled 2-liter soda bottles.
That's swanky.
That you're ruining the tease. We're gonna show you when we come back. That's it. Earth Day is Wednesday. We thought we'd get a little bit of a jump start. It's part of the reason we brought Dr. Science over here. Okay, take a look at these suits, guys. I want you to take a look at these suits. Julie, mm-hmm. Look at this. They look pretty good, right?
Yeah, very good.
Right? They are made of, it's the material, 100% recycled bottles. Plastic bottles. I invite you to go over and check out the fabric and see what you think. Dr. Science, you could go over there as well.
That's amazing.
Yeah,
interesting.
Is.
Actually, Jeff's suit is made out of 100% recycled leisure suit from the 70s.
This 60s, actually.
Out of that, yeah, that came out of your closet.
It really,
not bad, right?
It feels good, doesn't it?
Right. It does. It feels very good, actually.
So everything here?
The jacket and the pant, I'm told. And it takes 13 2-liter bottles to make one man's suit.
Right.
And they're going to be selling at Sears just in time for Father's Day.
Right.
They're charging $100 for the jacket and $50 for the pants.
Right.
And here's the best part, I think. You don't have to send them to the dry cleaner. You can put them in your washing machine.
How cool
and
is that?
The dryer.
And right. You take them back to the store, you get 5 cents.
I like it.
There's a deposit on your suit. Yeah,
it's very, very clever.
Very chic.
Yeah, nice.
Would you guys wear it?
I'll try it. Yeah, sure.
Absolutely.
Let's do it.
Yeah. And you know, now do they have tough skins? Do they have the
patches? The patches and the jeans, right. Just like from
and do they
Sears
come in husky?
Well,
we'll be right back. You're watching The Early Show on CBS.